What is this? Oh. Oh man, I remember this thing here. Oh, there it is. Great. I didn't even know this was here. Because that's a little high risk over there. I'm afraid of that ice on the backside. Ooh, pedal strike. Yeah, that's a drop. or roller. What a beautiful day!
And it's not muddy yet, it's good.
Yet.
We're riding an hour or so.
Yeah, because it will turn to fifth at... Yeah. Yeah. The bike will do it if you do the right stuff.
And also, I had my tire pressure lower than usual.
Good.
Which is good.
Yeah, here's a little bit of a trick. Good time to walk. Yeah, imagine the power you need to get up on this.
E-bike.
Yeah, e-bike is like, it's an invitation for someone to get in a lot of trouble. In the summertime, those rocks are just as hard. Did you know that?
But they don't have ice on the other side.
Yeah, that's right. Exactly. Here's the mud. You know, we haven't been on any south-facing slopes. And this isn't even south-facing.
Yeah. You can see up there. Yeah, south to north, huh?
Yeah. It's like a spring day.
It's almost spring, it's January.
I know. Global warming, climate change. Wow, bad pedal position there. All these trails out here on this ridge, they anastomose. They just cut back on themselves. Where do you want to go? Oh. Oh, you want to go to Sandoz, huh? That's the first time I've ever done that. The first time we did it the other way. And there was a kid coming up the other opposite direction. I do remember that. Here I got it. No. Oh, this I'm not doing.
Oh, my bike is muddy. Oh, yeah.
Specialized recommends you buy a new bike once it gets muddy.
Yeah.
And it has to be a Specialized. Oh, look at that mud. Oh. It looks like it's what's left after making an espresso. You know the old joke? This coffee tastes like mud. And the waiter says, yeah, it was ground yesterday. Oh, I felt that nice mud slip. It's like skiing on ice. It hones your skills if you can survive. Wait. Ooh. One day they're gonna clean this up so the path goes straight. Oh, so much for humor. Oh, I remember this is... Yeah, let's see what it looks like. No, it's doable. That's doable. But, you know, it is high. You just have to hang on. Ooh, I saw that little squirrel motion right there. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is that, they hucked this thing here. Were you here when they were hucking this? This roller on the left? One second, I can't hear. This doesn't look familiar, does it to you? Doesn't look familiar to me. Okay. I think 50% of the time I've been here, this has been less than optimal conditions, like either gonna rain or it was muddy, snow. But these are nice conditions.
No, it's too much mud for me. I hope you wash the bike.
Oh, we make a left here. We go up. Oh man, that is. This is a little tricky here. You could really blow out your bottom bracket on that thing. Ooh. Easy does it, huh? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I remember coming down this. What is this? This is a shortcut. Yeah, this will take us, yeah, this should take us to charcoal or whatever that is. Or carbon, right? The one that's the single track that winds right to REI?
Yeah, we have to go
left, yeah. What is busier?
Bigger, larger.
The park.
Yeah, I thought we would be up by now.
Yeah. I think we double back too. Okay. So is this carbon? Does it say? I think it feels like it says single track.
It is a single track, yes.
But I mean, it's the one we want to build. Yeah, this is it.
I don't even know if it's going to fall or the next one. I think it's going to be.
Thank you. Even though this is facing south, it's sloping to the north. Well, it's actually facing to the north. It's not facing south, sorry. But it's getting sunlight from the south. My reasoning was all screwed up.
There was a cyclist up there, but it's a deer.
Oh. And I just happened to forgotten my shotgun. They call the place Dick's Sporting Goods.
Okay.
Is it?
I think.
Oh, I can't imagine them moving out. Yeah, there it is. You know, I didn't realize. I thought REI was in the corner. It is. We're coming up past it. Okay. So this is charcoal, not cocoa, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, this should be interesting here. Yeah, it should go into it at one point. To the right, you're not gonna, oh, this is it? Is this it?
No.